Oh, I'm so proud of you guys. Give it up for Casey Evans, everybody. My brother don't play. He will bam a chick up in a parking lot at McDonald's. I'm just keeping it real. That's what they do. But I want to thank everybody for coming out. Some of them are already gone, and I understand that because some of them don't live here in Pantego, Arlington, Texas. And I thank you for coming here and supporting Xavier. You need to get up here and take more pictures of yourself with that jacket on that I'm about to rob you on, because I like wearing men's clothes. Women can get away with wearing men's clothes and still look good. I just want you to know I will jump your ass and take that jacket. You lucky your shoes is not a size 7, or I take them too. Because women can work men's clothes. We can do that. If you was trying to wear my shoes or something, then it's a problem. Then they'd be like, nigga,
what's up?
What, you gonna turn me off? Oh, you wanna do it like that? All right, whatever. I thank everybody that's left for coming out tonight. Okay, play with me, Tim. Play with me. I thank everybody for coming out tonight that's still here. Straight up. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to Miss Linda for everybody to come out and put in the effort to get that stage time on. That's what I do. And you can log on every Tuesday from 11 to 1 Central Standard Time and check out the Queen Silver Show. I like just saying that. It ain't gotta be nobody here. I'm on a toilet saying that shit. You can log on to the Queen Silver Show every Tuesday from 11 to 1 Central Standard Time. And it don't be nobody but me and my turds, nigga. But I keep it real. I keep it real. It's all good. Xavier, come on up here. Take a picture of me and Xavier, if you will. And Tim, come on.
Come on. You better quit playing with that damn microphone. Not yet. I'm still talking. When I'm still talking, keep the mic on. Come on, Tim. Take a picture with me.
No, I'm going to go to bed.
Go full body too. Go full body.
Hold on while I count to three and hold it, and hold on 1, 2, 3.
Is he a cameraman? He like a pimp.
Nah, pimp know what he doing, but like don't just get it twisted.
He looks like, he's getting all down with it. Now he's showing the skills off.
He know what he doing.
Hey, look at me. Look at me. I'm a folk gardener, stuff.
This camera going to make y'all a fame right here. It's a little pink camera.
I'm sure his is way better.
What about
the Nikon?
I think you ran
this
out of 10.
Sweet.
Ran out of
10, I can't right? hold it in that long. No, hold on.
I was like, let me hit this
one. I think I got dizzy on that one. Hold on.
About to get sick. All right, thank y'all. I got links to the trip.
Thank
I gotta
you.
Try to make it.
I got dizzy on that
thank
shot.
You
I'm like,
camera time. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mr. Tim.
Yeah, man.
All right, brother.
Woo, that was like too much, y'all. Come on, Tim. Give me that.